So guys, before this video starts, I just want to mention that I dropped some new merch. And as you can see on the screen right there, we've got some t-shirts, different designs, some hoodies that look really cool, and all of that good stuff. So the link is in the description down below. Check it out right now if you guys haven't already. What's up guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, as you can see, I'm actually in a weird location right now. I'm actually lost. So I'm trying to get out of this like forest area. And so I just kind of want you guys to be along in this journey with me, just to kind of see like what's on the other side. If you guys enjoyed this video, definitely go ahead, smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on notifications, all of that good stuff, and let's get into this right now. Alright guys, so yeah, I've been lost in this like forest thing for a good 10 minutes now, and I think I might have found the way out just because this over here kind of looks like a dead end. So surely... I don't know. Wait, it's like dark there. Oh, wait, what is this? Wait, there's pressure plates. Okay. Surely this has to be like the only way out, right? Okay, I'm a little scared to go on it, but... wait. Did that work? Oh! Wait. Wait, where am I? I swear this place looks very, very familiar. Wait, hang on. Isn't that Krusty Krab? Wait, this is SpongeBob! Wait, hang on, let me just... It's so dark in this place, jeez. Okay, you know what? Let's see if we can find SpongeBob's house. Maybe he's actually home. I don't know, I need like a place to stay right now because as you can see, it's nighttime and I have nowhere to go, so... Let's just keep on going this way. Is this the right way? I don't know my way around. Okay, I've only been here like a few times. Oh, okay, no, I definitely see a pineapple house. Definitely has to be SpongeBob. There's Squidward's house, Patrick. I wonder if they're home as well, but I mean, it is nighttime, so I'm not gonna go inside. Let me just quickly eat, there we go. All right, please, fingers crossed, SpongeBob, please be home. I need somewhere to stay, or else I'm gonna just be sleeping outside of this house, so. All right, let me just, wait, should I knock? Or do I just go in? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go in. Oh! SpongeBob! Hey, buddy! I need a place to stay. Is that alright with you? Oh, there's Gary as well. Okay, that's so cool. Oh my goodness. SpongeBob. Oh, wow. Gary actually makes a sound. That is so cool. Alright, so yeah, wait. Is that a yes to me staying? I think that's a yes. I think Gary's excited. Awesome. Okay. Where's like the bedroom and stuff? Whoa. Wait. SpongeBob, don't go on that pressure plate. You teleport me. Don't do it. Oh, SpongeBob's mad at me. Okay, hang on. I just kind of made him mad. Okay, now if I go back in, are we gonna be on like good terms? Oh, okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, I'm sorry about that, SpongeBob, but just you can't step on the pressure plate. Okay, so I'm gonna go through here. Actually, I don't even know where this goes. Oh, is this the kitchen? I think it is. Okay. There's an upstairs. Maybe this is where my bedroom is. I need a place to sleep. Gary, I can hear you. All right, dude, I don't know where I'm going. I legit... Wait. Wait, what was that? I swear, wasn't I just here? I'm so confused. What is going on? that was a little strange. Gary, are you feeling okay? Wait, what if I hit Gary? Okay, he doesn't attack back, which is good. I think one of them hit the pressure plate. I think that's why I'm like teleporting back. Okay, let's go back upstairs again. Go upstairs. Okay, maybe it's this room? Oh, okay, definitely... Oh, wait, this might be the bathroom. Okay, that's a little concerning. What about this? Oh, wait, is this a place to stay? Oh, this is actually SpongeBob's, like, room, I think. So, it seems like I'm staying here tonight. I don't know where SpongeBob's actually gonna sleep, because I definitely think this is, his house. Oh! Wait, hang on, isn't that DoodleBob? Wait. Yo, he kind of looks evil. He's holding a pencil and everything. DoodleBob, what are you doing here? What? Whoa. Okay, okay, chill, chill. Relax, relax, relax. Whoa, what? He's holding a pencil. Dude, that actually looks pretty cool. Oh, he's holding a sign. Wait. Okay, wait, what? Why are you in my house? What do you mean your house? This is SpongeBob's house. You are Doodlebob, but you're not SpongeBob. Okay, wait, can we kill him? I don't know if that's gonna work. Don't talk about that. Wait. No! Gary just used a pressure plate. I think it was SpongeBob, one of them. Wait, no, where did Doodlebob go? I'm scared now. I don't even know where I am. Wait! Why am I in Squidward's place? Wait, what is going on? How do I get out of Squidward's place? I don't even know where Doodlebob went. He was about to say something. Okay, you know what? Let me just get out of here. Wait! Okay, chill. Ow. Hopefully I don't get teleported again. That's just... Wow, okay. Why did you leave while I was talking? Wait, I wasn't! One of the, it must have been Squidward, like, he went on the pressure plate or something. I didn't, like, leave you, like, purposely, okay? Don't get mad. Squidward? Where is he? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Doodlebob. Okay. Tell me or else. Okay, fine. Follow me. He's in here, alright? He's right here, Doodlebob. What's he gonna do? I'm kind of scared. I'm sorry, Squidward, if he does anything, okay? I don't know if I made him mad because I mentioned your name. I shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh. You get to live. Wait, what? But he doesn't. Wait! But why? Is it because... Oh, no! Squidward! I guess now I won't teleport? Dude! He was, like, completely innocent. I never liked these no's. What? Okay. What am I gonna do? Wait, is SpongeBob still alive? I haven't even checked. Or that stupid clarinet. I mean, to be fair, the clarinet is a little annoying, but you didn't have to do that, man. Wow. Okay, I don't know. Should I check on SpongeBob? That reminds me. What does that remind you of? Who are you? Oh, well, my name's Fusion Droid. I'm just a YouTuber. I kind of got lost and I ended up here. Yeah. That's pretty much it. What's he doing? Okay, he's just kind of looking at me. Are you feeling okay? Maybe I shouldn't have hit him. Why is he just looking at me? Oh! Yo, I'm sorry. Okay, I won't hold the sword. I won't do anything, all right? Jeez. Let's find... Wait. The stupid one now. Wait, does he mean Patrick? Wait, why are we finding Patrick? Oh, no. Don't use TNT. What? What's he doing? Okay, how do we get out of this place? Alright, I'll just follow his lead, I guess. Oh, here we go. No, we're going to Patrick's place! Doodlebob, please! Don't do what you did to Squidward. Like, you don't have to, man. Okay, wait, he's about to say something. You are going to help me this time. Wait! I am not a part of this. I just wanted a place to stay, like, to sleep at, and then I was gonna leave. Yes, you are. What? Okay. I don't know what to say. I mean, do I have no choice? Am I... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go in. Patrick? Patrick, are you in here? Where's Patrick? There he is! Patrick! Doodlebob is about to do something. Please, I'm trying to save you. Patrick, oh my goodness, I think he's like... What's he doing? Is he just asleep? Patrick! There he is! Now he's awake. Oh no. Doodlebob? Wait. Why did you cover this in bedrock? Oh man. I think this is not gonna go well. I will let you leave in a minute. Okay. Well, he's holding the... Wait, what's he doing? Patrick! No! Ah! Patrick, I tried to help you! Why are you hitting me? Oh my goodness! Ah. Oh, wait, he gave me the diamond sword. Wait, do I actually... Am I killing Patrick? I'm sorry, Patrick. No. It didn't have to be like this. I actually can't believe you did that. What do you mean? He hit me. I mean, to be fair, I did hit him first, but I can't wait to tell everyone about your crime. What do you mean? Hang on. You killed Squidward, so what about your crime? I can tell everyone too. And what you did to Squidward. Hang on, what do you mean what I did? I had nothing to do with that. What? You're holding the weapon that... No. Yeah, you're holding it now. Wait. Oh, no, he dodged it. No, you're holding it. Oh, don't run away. Oh my goodness, I can't... No. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna bury this weapon. I am not gonna be, framed for this. Alright, there we go. Hopefully, no one finds this weapon. Whoa, hiding the weapon now? Well, okay, you gave me no choice because I didn't do it. Oh wow, he just picked it up. Okay. Oh, wait, can we leave now? okay. Now, let's go see my original and that stupid snail. Oh, wait, he's talking about SpongeBob and Gary. Wait, hang on, please don't tell me DoodleBob's gonna do something to them. Alright, let's go out of here. I guess we're just gonna have to follow him. Okay, this time I have to not hit them or else they're gonna attack me and then he's gonna try to, like, frame me. You see that back? Oh, bank. Not back. Bank in front of us. Yeah. I do see the bank. Why did I say back? Let's rob it. Wait, after? What? I don't want to rob a bank. After we get rid of SpongeBob and that snail. What do you mean? Okay, there is no we. There is no we. It's just you. Oh my goodness. This guy is evil. I don't know why I'm even following him, but I don't know. Should I, like, try and warn SpongeBob right now? Okay. The way he holds up pencils is funny. Oh no, what's he doing? Okay. Oh, there's SpongeBob. Where's Gary? Where's Gary? I don't know. Maybe he teleported somewhere. Oh, he just trapped him! SpongeBob, no! Oh, I can't break that, can I? Hey, don't. What's he doing? Okay, let me just place this down. Let's find that snail first. I don't know where he went. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, wow. Wait, what did that just do? Oh, no. Whoa. Okay, where are we going? I'm so confused. Is this like a secret base? Like, what? Oh, wow. Wait, what is this place? There's a lot of books. Okay. He's not in here. Yeah, he's definitely not here. I don't know if... A snail can even, like, climb ladders. Like, is that even possible? Dude, the way... Look at this. This is so weird. Okay, hey, don't... Okay, there we go. I don't know where Gary is. You know what? Where did he go? Where... Oh, he's following me. I don't... Maybe Gary left. Maybe he just, like, he heard about what was going on. I don't know. Alright, we're going upstairs now. I don't know if he went up here. Wait, which one did he go through? Oh, okay, he's right there. He's still trying to look for him. I don't know if I should be helping him. Looks like he's not having a... Wait, did he find him? Oh, doesn't look like he's found him. Wait, I just heard him. Where is he? Where is he hiding? I don't know. Wait, did you hear something? I did not hear Gary at all. Wait, this is where we were. Oh. Yeah, I was here before. Alright, so yeah, I don't know where Gary is, to be honest. Alright, we're going through here. So SpongeBob's there. Maybe. Oh, wait, I hear him. Wait, I think he's in this room right here. No. No, wait, did he hear that? Hopefully he didn't. Hopefully he didn't. Oh no, I think he's definitely in there. Oh, or maybe not. Wait, I legit heard him. Dude, he's really good at hide and seek. What? I really thought he was going to be in that room. Okay, I think we like looked through everywhere. Maybe he actually left. I don't know. I legit heard him. Wait, let me look at the back. Wait, I think he put a sign here. What did he say? That snail. Alright. Yeah, I don't know where that snail is, to be honest. Like, he has to be inside. You guys heard that too. If I was a snail, where would I go? Oh, wait, he just let out SpongeBob. Wait, maybe SpongeBob can lead the way. Or maybe not. Oh, no. Okay, he's trying to trap him. Okay. Gary's a sneaky one, man. Wait, why are you doing that to SpongeBob? What about Gary, huh? I thought Gary were gonna do that. Okay, what's he doing? Okay, he's about to say something. We can find that snail later. Okay, he gave up. Good job. Good job, Gary. All that hide and seek has paid off. Okay, wait, hang on. But for now... Oh, no. SpongeBob! No! This is the end for my original... Oh, no. Wait, are you gonna put TNT? Hey! No, don't put TNT on him. Oh, okay, that might explode on me, so I'm gonna have to leave. No, poor SpongeBob! Oh my goodness. Wait, don't tell me I need to light that up. I am not gonna do it if that's what you're about to tell me. He better not, I swear, because I'm not gonna do it. Wait, what? Did he say something? Oh, here we go. Follow me if you want to live. Okay. I guess I will follow you. Dude, that's a lot of TNT. Wait, this could blow up... this could blow up Gary's little hideout. Uh-oh. This might not be good. Oh! Oh, no, no, no! Oh my goodness, dude, you have to warn me! Did it go off? Wait, what? I'm confused. Don't go in there, wait, anymore. What? Everyone should be gone. Wait, I saw it like about to explode, but I don't know, do I go in there? I thought like this door would just like explode or something. Oh, okay, wait, he's just gonna block it up, okay. Okay, I'm sorry. what are we doing now? I'm glad maybe... I don't know if Gary survived that. I don't know. Now, time to get rid of you. Wait. Now, time to get rid of you? What do you mean? Whoa! Hold up. Whoa, okay. Yo, chill. Okay. I am gonna have to try and run from this. Why is he trying to go after me now? What did I do? Dude, he's still chasing me. is he gonna stop? Okay, I think he stopped. You know what? I'm just gonna keep on running. Keep on going, and maybe... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna hide inside this place. Think we might be good. Yep. Okay, this is my new place. I'm gonna stay here for as long as it takes. Oh, wait. What? How did he find me? Whoa. Yo, stop. Yo, why is he... Okay. What?